This man challenged his own skill to retrieve a ball that had fallen into a puddle without his feet touching the water. Knowing that the bottom of the water was muddy and slippery, he decided to test himself in this challenging task. Using only his hands, he successfully pulled the ball out of the water. If you have new shoes, you can try this method too. Once you get the hang of it, of course.